Hello everyone, my name is Shocklington and welcome back to another GTA 5 video. Today we are going to be tuning up the new Obey Tailgater S, which just came out in the Los Santos Tuners update. Now in the last video we did the NS Euros, and as you can see I changed it to white after I ended the video because it looks so much better on white and with the black and everything. So yep, let's tune up the Obey Tailgater S. I've been driving around a little bit in it, but I haven't done anything other than changing the exhausts, because I can't stand the stock exhausts on it. But yeah, let's have a look. Come on. Brakes. Bumpers. You know, maybe I should change it from black to something else so we can actually see what we are doing. Let's go with all steel for now. It's probably not what I'm gonna be going with in the end, but let's just do it for now. Bumpers. Primary. Secondary carbon. Street. Bolt on. Arc. Razor. Okay, that's quite wide. And let's see. I think I like the carbon extended splitter. It's kind of nice. Let's choose that. Rear bumpers. Secondary sticker bomb. Primary with fins. GT bumper. With little fins down the side here, I guess. And did we get a diffuser? We did. GT bumper with fins. I'm gonna choose the primary GT bumper. I really like that. Let's move on. Canards, sport fins, extreme. Not gonna do any of those. Engine, air filters. Okay, the engine. Wait. Does it not have an air filter by stock? It doesn't. Okay, let's put in one, I guess. What one looks the best? I think I'm gonna. I think I'm gonna put the, let's see, this one, primary intake, engine block. Okay, I really like the primary ridge. Let's put those in, yes. And the rail covers, oh, we put those on the outside, I guess. I guess we'll put some on. I think we'll go with the primary GT wheel covers. Strut brace. What options do we have? I think I'm gonna go with the carbon strut brace. Engine tunes. Intercoolers. Okay, so they're behind the grill. I don't really like that, to be honest. Looks weird with the grill in front. I'm gonna put that on. Exhaust. I already put one on, but I guess I'll scroll for you so you can see. But yeah, I chose the dual chrome bore tip exhausts because I think they look the best on this car. Let's see, fenders. Okay. I can wide body it, but the wheels don't come out to match. Oh, and what does this do? Oh, it changes the color, I guess. I'm not gonna put any of that on. Hood catches. I really don't like these, so I'm again not gonna put them on. Okay, we have the vented hood. Carbon lured hood. Street hood. Track hood. Race hood. That's that. Okay, what do I want actually? I think I'm gonna go with the vented hood. It's kind of simple, but looks really nice as well. Let's go with that. Interior dash. Full covered interior. Or colored, I mean. And stripped. Ways, what does that do on the outside? Not much. Let's see. I like that the stripped carbon actually gets rid of this little phone holder thing. I don't really know what it is, so I'm gonna go with that. It also gets rid of this weird looking event. So let's go with this Drift Carbon Waste. Doors. I don't think I'm gonna change that. Seats. Let's see, what do we wanna put on in here? I think I'm gonna keep it stock, you know. I don't really see much reason to change that. Steering wheels, let's put a new one on here. I don't really like the stock one. Let's choose the Sprint Mark 2, I guess. I kind of like that a little bit. Move on. Lights, I'm gonna keep it stuck. Livery. Okay, white fixed stripe. That looks quite nice with this color on, to be honest. The same in black. The waist stripes. Black and red sports stripes. Sci-fi. Something about this that actually looks quite cool. Kind of like the sci-fi. Obey Touring. Black prolapse. Yellow prolapse. Fugaru race. Crevis race. Redwood. Disruption logistics. Colored camo. Armor camo. Okay, that's actually a hard one. Which one? I am gonna put a livery on this. You know, I may come back to that after I choose the color on it. I think I'm gonna just leave the mirror stuck. Mudguards. Guess we can make it into a rally car. Do we want to put mudguards on it? Not really. It doesn't really fit the car, in my opinion. Blades, paled. Later, oh yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I absolutely hate the plate in the middle of the grill. Let's get rid of that. I guess we can also mount it on the side, which that does look kind of cool, but not really my thing. Let's remove it, and let's just keep it stuck on the back. Respray, let's see, metallic. I was thinking some sort of blue for this car, because I think I've seen the real life counterpart in the blue, and I think it looked quite nice. So let's see what kind of blue it's gonna be. Is this too dark? Let's move on. Oh, racing blue. Okay, it's between racing blue and normal blue. I think I'm gonna go with normal blue. Let's see, secondary. What is the secondary? It's the roof and nothing else apparently. So let's just color match it. Let's see, where did the blue go? Was it dark blue? No, I think it was regular blue. There we go. And trim color, what's changing? The seats and the doors. Okay, let's just see, how would this look? Let's go outside. Okay, the seat is really bad. Okay, you know, on second thought, I'm gonna change the seat because I just realized how bad that looked. Let's just go with carbon sports seats, I think. And let's go to respray and let's see how it looks now. From the outside. Okay, that still looks bad. I'm gonna keep it black then. Also think it looks best on this car, to be honest. What's this accent color? Oh, that's these ones in here. And something down there, I think. Okay, let's move on. The roof, roof accessories, roof rack, vortex fins, with scoop, different scoop. I think I'm gonna keep it clean the way it is. The roof, primary roof, sticker bomb, and carbon. How does carbon look? I don't think I'm gonna put that on, because if I want to put on a livery, it might look weird with the carbon roof. Let's move on to skirts. Primary extended skirts. Carbon, primary sweep. That looks stupid. let's move on. Primary track. Carbon Track, Racing, Performance, Tuner. Those looks nice. I like those. The GT skirts. I think I'm going to choose the carbon tuner skirts. They look nice. And let's see what kind of spoiler options we have on this car. Black small lip spoiler. Secondary, primary, carbon. Black. I like the curve on that. Looks nice. Secondary carbon. Medium. Ducktail. Hold on, ducktail. And the very large, obnoxious wings that I'm not gonna put on this car. I think this one. Do I want a black or do I want a color matched? Carbon. I was kind of thinking carbon actually. Let's choose that in carbon. Sun strips. We can put sun strips on it. I don't really want to. Suspension. It's not loaded, but not too much. Let's put it on a street suspension, I guess. Transmission. Trunk. Ooh, what's this? Not gonna do any of that. Turbo. Wheels. What wheels do I wanna put on this one? I mean, we have tons of great options. Let's see. I like the high super lux, actually. Think SBLs doesn't really fit. Let's take a look at the street category for a sec. The deep flake reverse, I kind of like those as well, and the concave razor as well. Let's move on and see. The Sugoi concave, they look nice. I think we're gonna choose these actually. Let's choose those. And of course, I say of course, but I'm not really sure actually. Others don't still look against black. I think I'm gonna go with black. And the windows, light smoke. And let's go back and have a look at the liveries. The white stripe, black. White waist stripes, obey touring. Let's see. And these ones are locked, of course. Do I actually want to put a livery on it? That is the question. I don't think I do, actually. I kind of like it without it. Let's just take a look at the roof with the. Now that we have black wheels, how does the carbon roof look? Not too sure actually. I think I'm gonna keep it stock. And yeah, that should be it. Turned out really nicely actually, I kinda like it. Let's exit the auto shop and have a look. And let's exit the vehicle. That looks great. I really like the blue with all the black parts on it. Looks really great. Is it nighttime? It's just about morning. Let's head outside and have a look and a little test drive now that it's modified. Okay, how does this drive? I mean, I guess I have already driven the other one, the Santa's tailgater. But I don't really know how much that's upgraded. But it drives really nicely. One thing to mention is it is in the sedan class, so yeah, it doesn't really compete with any sports cars. Just be aware of that. But that looks great in the sunlight. And let's have a look at the interior. Pretty standard interior. Let's drive back here and let's have a look at the doors and all the cool stuff we can do or open, I guess. And let's step back and let's see. open all the doors. And I guess we can lower it while we're here. And also turn it on. There we go. And now I guess we can see the blue engine inside. That looks really cool. Because we chose the color matching. Very nice. Let's take a look at the interior. Very dark, but I guess I chose that. Looks quite nice. And a boot. Pretty simple stuff. Let's close the doors again. Let's do this. There we go. I'm really happy with how this car turned out. Looks great. Let me know what you guys think. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. I do hope you enjoyed and got some inspiration. I'm really happy with how this build actually turned out. I don't think I'm gonna be changing this at all. But yeah, it's gonna be it for this video, guys. I do hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye. We'll be right back.